Oh, Jesus!
Just swing overhead. You can be very casual with your stepping. So don't be like a Superman, be like, ha ha, in front of you. Just nice and big arching motions. The main thing I want you to do is kind of warm up, kind of like feel like the center of your chest. Kind of just opening up a little bit. And notice, I want you to think about your sore plexus all the way down to your navel.
If I'm just here, the moment I make contact, it's gonna, all that force is gonna go to the first weak joint, right? So if I'm here, I'm gonna put a move, it's gonna reach out here, my wrist is gonna be not fun. First, if I squeeze on impact, I'm trying to saturate it, but, right? I felt absolutely nothing, right? Emotionally, physically, right? Versus if I did a bunch of noodles, hurt too much, but the idea of squeezing on impact makes it so that all of that force goes to the whole body as opposed to the first weak joint. So all we do is swap as you cut, that makes it work, as you rise, lock. So this green back's a special. So walk in here and cut. If you want to be fun and festive, alternate side, walking the, so we call this X and mud walk, because X, because we're great at things. So you come up with an X walk, center, left, center. This is just squatting without the sword. That's all I'm doing. The full soldier, this is from Gaio, not Zonda. Okay, from blood into the knees. And it hurts, stop it. Good, take us through. Good, and you guys can stop. Because we're supposed to get you kind of warmed up now. Be like, well, I'm out. All of you do, bring the toes and the knees in. This will be uncomfortable, make sure it's not painful. So the main one to think about, this guy also about body mechanics. Make sure your toes and your knees are facing the same direction. Here, and go send your hips back. Again, only if you're riding the toes. This looks weird. It does. You never fight this. You never fight this. So, from here, all you do, again, we'll just get blood going in the arms. Open up. If you think this looks Chinese, you're probably correct. Korea will say, you want to move the thrusts. The thrusts first. And then China. Okay. You can switch hands as well. Enabling is nice, big part of the movement. Even if you just want to do this, that's fine. I just want to feel good shoulder activation. I want you to feel that deep in your shoulder.
The main thing is hips you also move around, yes. I know, it's like circle some of the weird ones. You can switch on side.
Yeah,
I'm doing
that, yeah.
Good. It's all because of you. Now, if you ever want more, get that knee even more towards your other one. For example, my left knee is out. Pop that more into the right. Yes. Good. That's why I'm doing that. Circle of direction, kind of let your legs over a little bit.
Maybe. Yeah. So often from here, just use it as a stretch. I'm not expecting to be like fight from here. Use it as a stretch and then holding up the side of the hips. Or the hips on the other. So this is called being tiger stance. Okay, yeah. So yeah, here, then that the answer. Also count the upper. So here, right? So there's gonna be two ways to do it. So first of all, any random ass guesses, but go down, don't give, say it means.
Neither is
wrong. What's that?
Neither is wrong.
That would make sense, but no. Anyone else? You will not be able to guess it.
Crazy.
That is a bad thing on you. Flamingo! I like that one. Actually, close, oddly enough. Anyone else?
I got that one.
Crazy dance?
Also very close. This. The very direct translation is the independent golden rooster. Independent golden rooster. Right. Obviously, this is not a fighting card because, yeah. But this is also a very good thing for balance. It's also going to teach you something kind of mildly interesting. So if you have that foot up, first, I want you to have completely straight hips, shoulders, head, completely straight. Right? If you want to be the fancy old hand, you can do, be on me. You can also do the same thing facing the other direction. Now, that's one way. It's not the way I actually use it. The other way, facing the other direction, is you're actually going to be more curled in here. Right? So instead of like on the squat, you're going to be more in this way. This activates the core completely. You're doing a crunch and not one over. Everything's kind of curled in this way. You feel more of a smaller back. It's really weird. You don't need to do it. I just like the stance. Name. Cool. First, any difficulty with
that? I am still feeling it in my legs.
Good.
I'm glad I said
that. Those are the things that you're going to try. Okay. Very clearly weird.
So what some might say is that your synchrony is off fixed back. That's hard to do from what you're synchronizing. So I'm going to use maybe one of a Japanese term, in Japanese or this, ki ken tai ichi. Ki as in breathing, so if you're talking about ki or chi, ken like kendo, sword, tai like tai chi or body, ichi, one. So instead of saying, well, your synchrony is off fixed, you're like, right? No. Versus, okay, my sword, my body, and my breathing need to be synced up at the same time. So two weird examples. Nothing. Versus. It is the worst. Every single change is another. You always die. There is no defending Kendo. That's how you learn. So if you're using kind of Kendo, it's like, and just go with all that. They don't care if I get brain. If I get that nice wrist shot in and I do it beautifully, oh boy. Well, I don't. And so, close to dreading is good about that. Quick and recovery, right? From here, I can kind of have a nice quick short ending here and generate a nice thrust if I want to. Here I'm going to generate a lot of power, but what's the badness? What is not great about me being kind of here? Yes, I'm like, I am in your range, and like, doesn't matter, guards are inside you, if it doesn't, stop it. So this is excellent for both in short guard, Kendo, and the people who are like, oh, beautiful, okay. And it's like, okay, one you get a select, and one you get another, here's your point, right? Versus, Posenabongo. What's nice about Posenabongo as where he gets by extrapolation?
Shoulder activation.
Shoulder activation, yeah. What else? How can I use it? To buy a sort of abnormal as those measures. Yeah, so this is the federation, if I say federation, it is the five simple question. So all their guards are like dear God's own thing. Right? It's all very, very wrong. Right? I am in the middle. It's not ready. This is for someone like, yes, stay away from me, I know exactly how far away from you. Bad thing about that, they know exactly how far away you are. Right? This is why in the bottom of the HEMA, you don't want to shift forward because I know exactly how close you are and how close I'm going to get in order to train. Right? Versus, just like what you're doing, a nice kind of just like, hey, I'm sort of out of the way. It's really good for a nice, quick towering position. Right. So again, longer, good for just like oh, your job not hit me, but if you do hit me, I can kind of move and do something. Versus this is, please don't hit me, but I'm gonna hit you. Right? So versus, what I encourage you to do is find a happy medium or whatever style you are comfortable with. If you are very confident in your ability to counter, sure, ready, right? You're like, okay, like I know I'm faster than you, even if you move like that, right? Versus you're like, I just made this up today. versus, I encourage you to just try all three of them. I like the middle one, so you get enough power to do something, and you get enough ability to block. So the very first one is just Judama Kawaii, so middle guard. I should probably use the Korean because that'll make the federation happier. But here, right? So the next one, I'm actually, unfortunately, I'm going to be using all the Japanese ones right now. From here, all I want to do is just lower the guard. So this is called Chudang middle, Gaidang lower. You guys are probably familiar with to the portal of the Pharaoh, right? So someone is a little more to the side here. This, the federation, does this very similar to the opposite of Deposition Garden, right? So from here, just lower. The main thing you want to do is aim for their knee and then they go for you like Because that one for me is like, cool. But, anyone actually know what this is called in the German? Look at that. The German is called Alder, which means fool's horn. Right? The idea of this is like, oh, I forgot something at home, just kidding. So the idea with this is I'm baiting you in, like, hey, lovely real estate, you're going to strike my wrist. You're going to be able to block very nicely from that position. Right? So here, lower it if you would rather, lower it and off on the angle. If you want, you can also lower on angle like to the fourth of the arrow. But for now, just lower. First, any questions? I think from here, step forward into a high guard. I'm not familiar with the HEMA fjord guard.
Fjord doesn't use it, but you call it Vontag. What's that? That's a Wrath Guard.
Queen?
Oh, Queen or Wrath, yeah.
Here's step in. You don't think, actually, with this, square. I'm just gonna supplant it a little bit. And this way. Of course, it's not gonna work out at all.
You're not pushing so much as you're flicking it. You're flicking it down. I'm filming now. I gotta see the real thing. I'm filming you. Oh, that was nice.
So that's called with geometry. So you can use your will to set their will. Don't try to help yourself.
Ooh, that was cool. Well, just draw it out real quick, one time real cool. Oh yeah, way of the samurai. You got the self-call hits. A goofy head on the floor.
10, 9, 9. It was a strike to the head.
Damn, I thought you were gonna pull it.
I should probably do that shit.
Thank you.